Today we're learning how to play an A chord. It's very simple. You can hold down one finger, or some can fit their fingers on three fingers, all on the second fret on the D string, A string, and the B. Everything else you leave open. For an A minor, you, on the B string, instead of playing on the second fret, you play on the first fret. Changes that C sharp into a C.